freezing out here. Way to go.
My whole life, all I ever wanted was friends. But no one ever wanted me back. So when I finally found people who did want me, I did everything I could to make them stay. And ever since then, I've lived my life in fear. That one day they'd find out who I really was, and they wouldn't want me anymore. It's gone.
What is this place?
Research log year 722, day 189. I received a proposal regarding a way to improve the infantry's performance by leaps and bounds. Outfit the troopers with magitech cores. Preliminary tests suggest sublimating demons for fuel will result in an unstable infantry unfit for the field. If the calculations he provided are correct, though, this could solve all our problems. The Deathless Project marks the advent of a new age. No longer will our soldiers fall on the field of battle. The Empire shall rise, and soon all the world shall bask in our glory.
Scanning production code. Huh? Unit 0595323 4 confirmed. Warning. This unit has been compromised.
What's going on?
Initiating retrieval of compromised unit.
She still remembers you after all these years.
You? Huh? What gives?
We can't have you spilling blood here. Although to most, this compound is known only as the first Magitech production facility. Birthplace of the myriad Magitech troopers and demons the Empire holds dear. To you, this place should have some sentimental value. After all, it is your home, sweet home.
Shut up!
I'm not the one who almost killed you.
You're rough!
You really ought to take a rest. Perhaps the estimable Chief Pacifia will help heal that broken heart of yours.
Who the hell is that?
Oh, how quickly they forget. But fear not. I've no doubt a reunion would refresh your memory.
I'm gonna find him. Wherever they are. Yeah. Let's do this. Shit. Was he telling the truth about this place? I can't let them find me.
Search log here, 722, day 339. Another day, another mental breakdown. All my tests so far have resulted in the former soldiers suffering ego deaths. Today, however, I developed a new hypothesis. I will continue to sublimate demonified humans to harvest the miasma. But if a sense of self is the source of these snacks, why not inject infants with the plasmodia instead? Little time. If we are to combat the Lucian threat, we must explore new options. I, too, will set aside my personal misgivings and do what I must for the Empire.
What kind of a maniac experiments on kids? Everything about this place gives me the creeps. Ready or not?
Bring it on.
Thank you.
Target detected. Eliminate immediately. Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Just gotta find my way out.
Research log, year 723, day 70. I pondered how I might find the necessary number of infants. Then it dawned on me, why not make them myself? If I clone them from my own genes, I can eliminate the pesky process of breeding them. Mass production remains a pipe dream for now, but I'm confident I can create a massive infantry once the process picks up. If everything goes according to plan, the Empire will boast a million-man army in no time at all.
All this time, those things I've been fighting have been...
Target detected. Eliminate immediately. Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Yeah. Was a close one. Lucky me. How could he do that? Who? What am I? Is somebody in there? Oh. Deep breaths.
My friend, do you recall the child who was stolen from this facility?
The one those Lucians absconded with?
Precisely. I thought you might like to see the fine young man he's become these 20-odd years later. So as thanks for bringing your pets to Insomnia, I've brought the boy to you. The time has come to meet your maker. Any questions for Daddy, dearest? Father and son. Oh, how I love bringing families together.
No, it's not true. You're wrong, damn it! I don't care what he says. This place will never be my home. home is in Lucis, not here.
Research log year 756, day 98. Finally, my demon-infused Magitek armor is complete. I have christened my creation Diamond Weapon. It has exhibited an extremely unstable psyche, immediately unleashing unmitigated horrors upon activation. Its destructive capabilities, however, are indeed beyond compare. Not even the impenetrable insomnia could withstand its onslaught. Why, the Crown City would fall in a mere matter of minutes. The Stone of Legend will soon be mine. To think that in less than a month's time, the crystal will be mine to play with as I please.
So he's the one behind the attack on Insomnia. He planned the whole thing. Everything we lost that day is gone because of him.